Classic softball, Western Branch and the four-time defending regional champions from Grassfield. So Raja McCray is going to send a line drive to center field. Lane Robinson will score from third. Western Branch would have a 1-0 lead. Then Hannah Smith with a soft bouncer to first. It's enough for Serenity Barbie to slide home. Grassfield ties it up in the last inning, but Western Branch holds on for a 5-3 win. Kellum then beat Ocean Lakes by 10 runs, so Western Branch and Kellum will play for the championship, and both will advance to the states. In 5A softball, Sarah Johnson tosses a no-hitter and hits a home run in Mitchville's 8-0 win over Gloucester. Class 4, Kelsey Donahue led Great Bridge to a 5-0 win over Kings Fork. Boys soccer tonight in the Class 5 region semis. Princess Anne moves on to the state tournament with a 2-0 win over Kickitan, and Hickory beat Minchville in penalty kick. So PA and Hickory are on to the states. Boys Class 3 Tab knocks off York 2-1 and heads to the state quarterfinals. Girls soccer semis. Class 6, Chloe Limbach leads unbeaten Kellum over Cox 6-0, while ninth grader Carly Minson scores the only goal of the game in the fourth overtime to lead the defending state champions First Colonial back to the states along with Kellum.